Nothing can be compared to what Vince McMahon did for this industry. He created it from the ground up with his own bare hands, his sweat, his blood, his toil, all made what this is today. I'm just hoping to carry on that legacy, hoping to do as good a job as he did and continue that legacy for the fans of the WWE Universe everywhere. That's how I started in this entire business, was as a fan. And, you know, I'm trying to put myself in their shoes every day and just be a fan and listen to them.
I love the place I work. I just hate the people in charge.
The biggest challenge thus far is dealing with talent 100% across the board. You do one thing around here, and it's a domino effect that affects everybody else, and everybody's got a problem with it. And no matter what you do for one person, it makes somebody else unhappy, and that's just the way it is. But the fact is, I don't work for them. I don't work for talent here. I work for the WWE Universe.
The WWE Universe spoke. They said they wanted CM Punk, and I put my personal feelings aside and gave them CM Punk.
I'm gonna try to do my best every day to be the professional that I think these people deserve, but that's difficult. Vince McMahon taught me for years, you know, and I think that in some ways he was preparing me for this role, is that nobody is bigger than the WWE. I think I proved that when I walked out on Raw and gave Vince the news that he was being relieved of his duties.
I am here to inform you that Vince, you are relieved of your duties.
Vince is the kind of guy that has always lived by the law of the jungle. The biggest, toughest lion eats the other lion. And that's how he stays being the biggest, toughest lion. And when he can't eat the other lion anymore, he gets eaten and then he's out of business. And I think there's a part of him that's proud. It's the law of the jungle.
Can you foresee yourself not competing again?
Well, that's a tough question. If you'd asked me that 6 months ago, could you see yourself as a COO? I'd have said absolutely not. Never say never in the WWE. I don't know, you know, if I put myself in the seats of the WWE Universe and the right guy comes along at the right time and it's the right challenge, would I want to see it? I think that's your answer.